How to label features in ArcMap. Right-click on the data layer in the table of contents where you want the features to be labeled. Click on Label Features. In this example, the Ontario Cities layer has been labeled by the active field in the layer's attribute table. You can change the way the attributes are labeled by right-clicking on the layer and clicking on Properties. Click on the Labels tab. Here you can change the field which the labels are based on. Beside Label Field, choose the attribute that is to be used for labeling. You can also change the font style, size, and color under Text Symbol. Click OK to see the new labels. You can also edit individual labels by converting the labels into annotations. Right-click on the data layer and click on Convert Labels to Annotation. Under Store Annotation, select the In the Map option. Under Create Annotations 4, select either All Features Converted or only the features in the current extent. Click Convert. If an overflow annotation box pops up, simply close it. Using the Select Elements tool, you are now able to click on individual labels, move, resize, or delete them. You can also make changes to the font in the Draw toolbar, since the labels are now recognized as text. For further instruction in ArcMap 10, please visit the UTM Library playlist.